Hi, I'm Marianne Zadra, and I'd like to introduce you to The Box, a channel that provides a real service to Sudbury viewers and a real opportunity for local businesses to be recognized throughout the community. Along the way, we hope to answer a few of your questions, like, what is The Box? The Box is a cable television channel found on Channel 10 that focuses on bringing viewers the best of Sudbury. It's a local event channel. We like to say local events and more. Whether it's activities of city or regional council, a big concert, a local sporting event, or even a church social, if people are getting together, you'll hear about it and see it on The Box. We divide the day into two parts. Weeknights from 6:30 to midnight, you can join Tom Hewlett and I for The Box Tonight. It's a quickly paced program showing people in Sudbury and region doing things. We show you the events you might have missed as well as telling you about ones coming up, all in a 30-minute show that repeats throughout the night. During the day, The Box Today is a bulletin board style listing of all the upcoming events for the next 7 days. It's updated daily and helps keep people on top of things going on in the region. It has a bright, unique look that's still easy to read. Who's watching The Box? Actually, quite a few people are regular viewers of The Box. Recent survey results from Oracle Research are pretty impressive. The survey indicates that 57% of Sudbury households watch at least once every week. That's over 34,000 households. On top of that, over 20,000 households watch The Box twice a week or more. The Box viewers come from all walks of life, joined by a common desire to know what's happening right here in Sudbury. However, there are certain groups of viewers that seem more attracted to our programs. Based on Oracle Research, we know that our programming is particularly attractive to women between the ages of 35 and 54. What's in it for me? As you've probably figured out, the main advantage to business advertising on The Box is exposure. We've already talked about how many people watch, but the important thing to remember is the number of repetitions we offer. Between the two programs on The Box, your message gets shown over 80 times a day. That means a one-week run gets over 500 hits. As well, you'll be associated with a channel that's seen as providing a valuable service located right here in our community. Over 1,000 local events and organizations were featured last year. And we're a recognized brand name. In our recent Oracle Research survey, 71% of the people asked were familiar with The Box. Join businesses such as Inco, John Fiorino's Menswear, and the City of Sudbury, all people who have had their messages shown on The Box.
We got involved with our Camp Sadaka program, which is our day camp program, which The Box did a super job in promoting what the camp is about, what the camp does, and how people could get registered with the program. As a result, we had a full camp this summer.
When they approached me with a sponsorship package, it allowed me to look at it as a new vehicle of advertisement. The ad was professionally done. People coming into the store are seeing it on the television. They're seeing it. It's working. We have actually seen results from it.
We found it was a good vehicle for us to promote safety, which is something we do every day here on the job at Inco, and we'd do it again.
If you'd like more information about any of the opportunities for your business here on The Box, make sure to call us. We're looking forward to working with you.